Welcome back. He has had a string of hits since bursting onto the country music scene more than 10 years ago. That's right, we are talking about the one and only Blake Shelton. You recognize him as one of the coaches on The Voice. Hi, Blake, how are you?
That's not true. It can't be 10 years ago. It was like last year or something, wasn't it?
You have had so many hits, and one of my personal favorites is Sure Be Cool If You Did. I blast that all the time. Can we get a little sample of that?
Oh my gosh, my favorite line in the song is the first line, which is I was gonna keep it real, like chill, like only have a drink or two. Even though we all know that's never the plan, I think that's a funny line for the song.
I love that song. You have so many great ones. God Gave Me You is another one of my top time favorite songs. But I have to ask you about The Voice. It is really heating up. The battle rounds come up again tonight, and there's going to be something a little bit different going on this evening.
Yeah, there's a lot of differences this season. Usher and Shakira, you know, we're all surprised at how well they've taken to basically the game that we're playing there on the show. I think Adam and I kind of assumed that we would just blow them out of the water, and that's not been the case at all. They came in clearly ready for this and with one goal in mind, and that's to win. But the fun thing about it is they're so much fun to be around. I mean, I don't know if it comes across to you on television or not, but we're absolutely having a ball. We've already, all four of us, hit it off, and we're friends, and I think that's the thing that we were most worried about is what kind of people are these people coming in, and to find out that they're good people and they're fun to be around it's been awesome.
It does come across on camera.
good. The other big difference this year, and we had it last year too, is those steals.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's been amazing how that's raised the level of excitement for the show, for people watching, and for us coaches to know that we may be able to get our hands on somebody from another team that we missed out on in the blind auditions, and that's pretty cool.
Well, what's really cool for us is that we had a local contestant. Rudy Paris was on a previous season of the Fresno area. Do you ever keep in contact with any of the people that you have coached over the years?
I do. I keep in contact with a lot of them. Rudy, not so much. I follow him on Twitter and try to keep up with him that way. I really liked Rudy a lot. And he went pretty far in the competition. He did pretty well. I definitely have some that they're either staying at the house every night or they're texting me on the phone. And that's fun. I love that because when you get on a show like this and you get thrust into the spotlight, just because the show's over shouldn't mean that you have to be out there on your own. I just don't see it that way.
So ahead of this interview, Blake, I asked people on my Facebook and Twitter pages, you know, what do you want to ask Blake Shelton? And the majority of people said, all women said, please just tell him I love him. So Blake, the women of Fresno, they really love you.
Well, I love the women of Fresno.
I have to ask, though, how do you do this all? You have so many hits. You're on tour. You're married to country star Miranda Lambert. You guys are busy. You have the show. There's only 24 hours in a day.
I know. I look back at the last couple of years, and I just think about all the different high points and the different things and projects and television shows and specials and award shows, and I think the same thing. It's like, how in the hell did I do all that in such a short amount of time? And I think the answer is that, you know, music drives me, you know, and I get to do what I love all the time. In fact, sometimes I get a little bit more than I wanted. But I know that this won't last forever, and I want to be able to look back at it one of these days, when I'm old now, but when I'm really old, look back and be a proud, you know, of all these different things that I've gotten to experience, because I know there's only a handful of people in the world that get to experience some of these things that I'm doing, and I'm appreciative of it. I love it.
That's so true. Well, thank you so much for joining us today. We really appreciate it, and good luck with the season.
Thank you, and I'm glad you like my song.
Love it. Thanks a lot, Blake. And you can you can catch The Voice right here on KC24, Mondays and Tuesdays. Starts at 8 o'clock. You don't want to miss it. We'll be right back.